vou jogar mito.
Pretty as a pitch.
Better than sleeping in the mud.
That's my boy.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Hello.
What's wrong
with
you?
What's all this trouble about?
Hey, mister.
Morning.
Morning to you.
Good morning to you.
Morning, mister.
Good morning to you.
Hey there, mister.
Hello.
Hey there.
Please, friend. You gotta help me out here. Come on, please. I'm about done here. If I don't get these shackles off soon, I'm a goner. Please.
This is crazy.
Set me free. We're both down on our luck here. Everyone deserves a second chance. Come on. Please.
There you go.
Oh, thank God. Oh, well, I've waited to hear that noise for so long.
Yeah, I bet.
What the hell?
Yep. Slow up now. It'll take more than that, boy.
Been a minute. Sift through, see what you like.
Yep, good morning.
Sure, let me see. Well, you don't do this as a profession, huh? Not bad, this. Hell, you really want to get rid of this?
Real good doing business with you.
It's yours, then. Oh, you need something exclusive, huh?
I trust nobody's missing this.
Remember, hush, hush.
Come on, pal.
Hi there, mister.
Hey, move out.
I implore you, desist.
Howdy.
A very good morning to you.
Some damned heathen had the impudence to assault a lady on her way into the parlor house.
Blow me down.
Sir, good morning.
Excuse me, partner.
Good morning to you.
Glad you dropped in. I've got that, information you asked for.
Need something more specific this time. A wagon full of moonshine.
Well, you might just be in luck.
I knew I picked the right fella to speak to.
Ooh, another gray hair for me.
Well, there it is.
Yep, that's the word in town.
Well, I must get on.
So long.
Hello.
You okay, boy?
Great Scott.
How do you do?
You want paying, you get back.
Sizing that one up then, are you? It's a decent bounty.
That fella is farming the swamp. Or trying to, up by Siltwater Strand.
Hello.
Good morning, friend.
Respect from us. As a sign of respect to our creator, we pay respect to the dead. Oh, Father, what do we say about a man who lost his way so awfully? He carried that awful war with him, rustling horses with a misguided gang of killers.
Tell us straight, Father.
Sir, we're in a moment of grief. A brave man, undone by pride, doomed to a life of sin and vice. Let us pray for this man, O Father, provide him mercy.
Let's go, boy. Easy.
Steady. Easy, fella.
What cargo you bringing through here?
Easy there. I'm trying to get these supplies to the federal building. It's on the knee.
Federal ain't got no authority here.
We'll be taking them goods for the citizens of Lemoyne.
You fellas are crazier than you look.
Crazy? Paying tax to land grubbers up north. Now get out! I declare these goods the property of the citizens of Lemoyne. Let's move! Ha!
We doing what's necessary. Move along!
Let's go, fellas.
Come on. Yes.
Yeah. Giddy up. Yeah, nearly done, boy. Yeah, you all right there, boy? Yeah. Eat this, boy. Yeah. Thank you.
Yep.
Hey there.
Now, where's this shine?
Out here.
Kill you!
Got your moonshot!
You're a wonderful man! Wonderful!
You got my money?
It's for a very good cause. My name is Professor Andrew Bell III. Perhaps you've heard of me.
Can't say that I have.
Oh, I'm an inventor. Maybe you've read about me.
I don't read much.
Well, that's too bad. Oh, yes.
You got my money?
Well, it is the most wonderful invention, friend. Oh, you, sir, have done a great deed.
All I've done is get some creep a lot of drink.
Creepers? Excellent. Nonsense. Now, you've helped me develop the most humane machine imaginable. A way to induce calmness to our most troubled souls. A way to end the barbarity of a public hanging. Oh, so, so humane.
What are you talking about?
The electric chair.
What?
See, it's a chair full of electricity. It's quite fascinating. It calmly and peacefully dispatches the sinners to face judgment. Yes, judgment.
Where is it?
Well, it's in my laboratory. The next thing I need is a demonstration. A public one. Do you know the police chief?
As well as anyone.
Oh, wonderful! Perhaps you can encourage him to let me demonstrate the chair. It will help bring this town into the next century. Yes, could you do that?
Hmm?
Excellent, excellent. All this wonderful methanol.
Hello, mister.
Hello.
Oh, you're doing a great service, sir. And a lucrative one to boot.
Mister?
This is all part of my process. Damn, now, you have your own work to do, don't you? Now, move along. Tut tut. Hurry, my friend. The sooner you speak to the chief, the sooner we can show everyone. Just clearing out the old cobwebs. You have business with the chief, my friend.
Yeah, here you are, boy.
Oh, don't worry about me. Speak to the chief and I'll have that chair ready.
You got a problem?
What is your problem?
Just swell.
So, welcome to our humble police house. I can't possibly help you if you don't tell me what you need.
Hey, friend.
Get out of my face.
Can I help you with something?
Officer.
What can I do for you?
Hey there, partner.
Get out of here.
Hello, officer.
Chief, I'm representing the inventor of a humane execution machine, an electric chair, and he wants to demonstrate his invention here.
Ah, I'm familiar with the man and his work. Tell you what, I'll give you a permit, but it's gonna cost you $100 in fees.
Hey, look. This will save you money in the long run, and it'll save the condemned a whole lot of pain.
That remains to be seen, but I'll give you a permit for 50.
Okay, well, the price is fair. Here you go.
And here, sir, is your permit. Pending the usual formalities, of course, such as finding a suitable candidate for humane dispatchment.
I'll tell that to the professor.
Good luck.
Come on now, boy.
Hello, Professor... Professor...
Andrew Bell III.
That's it. So, the chief says you can test out your machine, pending the usual formalities.
And what are they?
Finding a suitable, subject.
Ah, funny you should mention. This fella here, he seems sturdy enough, and he's guilty of sin.
Wilson J. McDaniels, wanted for murder, bigamy, and... immoral animal husbandry. What's that?
The mind shudders. Here, find him for me and help me put him out of his misery.
Why do I put up with this?
Howdy.
You got a real talent, friend.
Come here.